Space is a really weird place, and a lot of interesting things happen in it. Like, did you know 4,800 stars are formed every second in our Milky Way galaxy alone? Now, you might know what a black hole is. If you don't know what a black hole is, check the link right above. A black hole is technically something which absorbs all matter from around it. Now, a white hole is the opposite of a black hole. So let's see what a white hole is. Now, a black hole injects all the matter around it into itself. It technically eats all the matter around it. A white hole, on the other hand, is the complete opposite. It expels a lot of its own matter into space. Scientists wonder how the white hole has this much matter in it. Some people say that a white hole used to be a black hole, and it expels everything back into space that it ate during the black hole state. Now think of space as a piece of paper. Now you need to travel from one side of the paper to the other side of the paper. You need to go straight in a straight line to one side of the paper, to the other side of the paper. But why can't you just fold that paper like a universal shortcut? That's what a wormhole technically is. Now, a gamma ray is technically a space laser with a form of the electromagnetic radiation, which is technically radioactive. It also shoots X-rays in a beam. Now, only 15% of the universe is made out of visible matter. Visible matter technically means stars, planets, and galaxies. But the rest of the 85% is made by dark matter, 25%, and dark energy, which is 69%. Now, Earth has a magnetic field that protects it from solar radiation coming from the sun. But sometimes, whenever the solar radiation is heading towards Earth, the magnetic field protects it, sometimes it gives out an explosion. This explosion is called a magnetic explosion. Now, when a star's life is over, they explode in a supernova. It won't happen to our sun anytime soon because our sun is not big enough to become a supernova. A supernova is caused whenever the stars burn a bunch of nuclear fuel at the core of the star. And that produces a lot of energy, which then creates the giant explosion we know as a supernova. Now, space pasta isn't a black hole cooking pasta, which is bad. But let's see what space pasta actually is. Now, space pasta is the strongest substance in the universe. It's made after a star dies, and it's technically the husk of a dead star. This weird material has an incredibly strong gravitational pull.